One word from God can change your life. That's why I've stepped out in the prophetic. My name is Kevin Bridges, and you're listening to Daily Prophetic.
I'm filling your heart anew with joy. I'm filling your heart anew with my love. For my love will bring a new freedom and a new wholeness to you. I'm lifting you up above the cares and concerns that are around, and I'm bringing you into a place of greater freedom, freedom that comes from my heart of love. For I will show you how much you mean to me, and that knowledge will change everything. I will fill you with joy, a joy that no one can take away. Open up your heart anew, for I am lifting you up to new heights. I'm showing you the depth and the breadth of my love. I'm bringing to you a joy that no one can contain. I am the God who is setting you free. I am the Lord of hope and of love. I'm filling you anew this day, filling you with my heart of love, filling you with a new encounter of my spirit. It is a new day. It is a day of freedom. It is a day of joy. I see someone on a long trip, and they're traveling by road, they're traveling down a highway, and as they're traveling, they cross over a state line, they cross over into a different jurisdiction, a place where the rules are different, a place where different things can happen. As they are traveling, the sun is rising. It's rising, bringing hope and bringing light to the new day. A new day which is in a new jurisdiction. It's in a new place. And the Lord says to you, I am bringing you into a new place, a place where my rules apply, not where the old rules apply, not where the rules of human thinking and human imagination apply, but where my heavenly principles apply. Trust me that I am with you and that I am leading you forward. I'm leading you into life in its fullness. I'm leading you into a place of encounter and a place of peace. Do not be afraid. Don't allow fear to come in, but stand upon my promises and my word, for it is a new day and you are in a new place, a place where my rules apply, a place of freedom, a place of joy. I see someone traveling down a highway, and as they're traveling, there are different exits, different places where they can leave. And if they miss the exit, they have to go a long way before the next, and then they need to turn around and come back again. The Lord says to you, there are places which I am marking out for you, places of transition, places and moments of change. Be attentive to my voice. Be attentive to that which I show you. And when I speak, act quickly. Don't delay, don't hesitate, but take the exit. Go in the direction that I show you. For I am opening up the way for you. I'm making clear and straight the path before you. Do not be afraid. Do not hesitate. But when I show you, act. When I speak, pay attention. For I will make it clear to you. I will open up the highway for you. I will open up the exit so that you can transition into that which I have promised. Do not hesitate. Do not hold back. For the signs will be clear. I will make it obvious. I will make it clear to you. The Lord says, you're still on target. Don't believe the lie that things have changed. Don't believe the lie that things are not going to work out. But trust me that I am guiding you and that I am leading you forward. I'm bringing you right where you need to be. I'm bringing you in on target. Do not be afraid. Don't second guess, but trust that which I speak to you. Trust that which I have spoken to you already. For I will bring all things together for you. I will bring everything together in my perfect way and in my perfect time. Do not fear. Don't allow fear to come in, but trust in me, for I am clearing the way before you. I'm making straight the path which is ahead. You are on target. Continue to move forward. You are on target. Continue to move ahead. I see the Leaning Tower of Pisa, and I see the way in which it is leaning, and at the bottom it only looks to be a short amount out. It doesn't seem to be hugely out of line, but as it goes up more and more, that small distance, that small difference becomes more and more significant. The Lord is reminding me of Amos 7, this verse that talks about the plumb line of truth. And the Word of God is that plumb line. And when someone is building, it's necessary to make sure that the foundation is straight, that that which you're building on is level, that it is in line. And the Lord says, bring everything back to my word. Bring everything back to me. Discern that which you hear and check it against my word. For my word is spirit and my word is truth. My word will ensure that that which you build is straight and is secure. Don't believe the lies of the enemy, but come to me and seek my word, seek my guidance, that that which you build will be safe, that which you build will be secure. For I want to build a tall building in your life. There's much that I will add to you. But first, I want to establish those foundations in a way which is straight, so that as it is built upon, it remains level. Trust me in this time, for I am establishing my truth in your life. I'm making my truth your home. Trust in me, for I am giving you the foundations that are needed, the foundations so that I can build tall and straight in your life. Trust me and allow me to bring alignment. Allow me to bring a foundation of truth to you. I see a beautiful rose, a rosebud which is about to open. And the Lord says, there is much beauty that I'm bringing forth in your life, much which has been hidden that I'm going to reveal. Trust me that I am with you and that I am leading you forward. I'm leading you into a new season of openness, a new season of joy. I want that you taste and see my goodness. I want that you delight in who I am and in what I'm doing. For I'm bringing you into a place of victory. I'm bringing you into a place where you will show the beauty that is inside of you. For when I created you, I created you to shine. I created you in my image and in my likeness. I created you beautiful for all to see. I'm bringing forth that beauty in this time, bringing it forth so that others will see you and they will recognize the fingerprint of me upon you. They will recognize that I am the one who created you, the one who's bringing you into a place where you blossom, a place where you shine. I see a beautiful old Bible on display. And the Lord says, my word is not just decoration. My word is life. My word is alive. I want that you take my word and that you make it part of your life, that you make it a part of who you are. For my words are spirit and my words are life. Take hold of my word and make your home in my word. For I am bringing to you a foundation of truth. I'm bringing to you my words of life. Draw near to me and read my word this day. Make my word your home. For I am with you, bringing forth that which has been hidden, bringing forth the life that I've put inside of you. Make my word your home, for my words will bring transformation. They will bring true and lasting change.
Would you like a personal prophetic word? Check out the website in the description below. Don't forget to subscribe to get your daily word of encouragement. And whilst you're here, why not have a look at some other of the videos that I've made? God bless you and have a really great day.